could I ever be expected to handle work on a day like this? You know, life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop, take a look around sometimes, you might miss it. Better to do. Hold on. I'm calling the other guys. We're gonna take the day off. Hello? Hey guys, it's a road day.
Yeah, but I'm here already. I'm already at work.
Well, I'm good to go. Renee, you just be ready to go. And we're
it's
gonna come and get
you. Yeah, we're gonna get caught. I know it. I know it.
Be a man. Take some Pepto-Bismol. Get dressed and get down here.
Thank you for calling RSNI.
Esmeralda, it's Alex. Yeah, I just don't think I'm gonna be able to make it in today.
Wow, you sound really sick. I'll let Dan know that you're not coming in today, okay? Hey Dan, just wanna let you know that Alex is gonna be out sick today.
Okay, thanks. Hey, Griselda, Alex just called in sick. Are the other guys here yet?
I don't know. Let me check. Moon?
Moon? Moon?
$20 says Brett's sitting in his car right now, debating on whether he's going to go out or not.
Okay, I'm going to go. 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 I'm not gonna 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 go. No. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna go. Nope. Not gonna go. Not gonna go. Not gonna go.
You know, Renee's the only one here today. All the guys have called in sick.
Sales guys, they're up to something this time. They all knew that today was the day we watched last year's Christmas video. We're still doing that, right? Because that's very important to me.
Don't worry, we're gonna watch it. Dan, it's Mr. Sanchez on line one. He said that Renee needs to be excused from work today because his grandmother just passed away.
This is Dan.
Yes, this is Mr. Sanchez. We've had a bit of bad luck here this morning. As you may have heard, Renee's grandmother has passed away.
Yeah, I'm real broken up about that too.
I'm gonna need to have Renee excused from work today, as we have a lot of family business to take care of.
Yeah, I'd be happy to. You just provide a corpse, and I'll get Renee out of here for the rest of the day. I'm gonna need to see this dead grandmother for myself. It's Dave Moon. This time, I'm laying a trap. He's gonna walk right into it.
Oh, yeah.
Did you say you wanted to see a corpse?
Damn.
That's right.
Damn.
You just roll her over here and I'll release Renee for the day.
Dion!
After all, that is our company policy.
Dion! Dion!
What?
Dave Moon on line two!
So if you can just forward my emails and phones here to my house, I'd greatly appreciate it. Yeah, thanks.
Mr. Sanchez, it appears I owe you an apology.
I'll make sure to have Renee ready to go.
Alrighty then, will you just make sure to have him ready to go when I get there? And call me Papi!
These sales guys, they're up to something today. This time, I'm gonna catch them. I need you both to be my eyes and ears out there. Get on the phones, find out where they're at, because this time, they're mine.
Kiss for Papi?
What?
Come on, you need to make her look good.
So that's how it is.
You guys are crazy.
Heck yes, road day.
So have you guys heard anything on where they might be?
You know they like to golf a lot. If I were you, I would go check Castle Park.
Great, I'm glad we're not in the office today.
Heck yeah, it sure beats watching that Christmas video at the office again.
What can you tell me about her? Well, besides the fact that his wife has an extreme crush on me, he works his tail off out there in the warehouse. He's Don's right-hand man, he's Don's left-hand man, I mean, he is the guy that makes it happen out there. And I think we'd all agree that. So, on that note, without ado, let's bring you in and get her.
Mike Wilkie here. Merry Christmas. We're at RSR at Old Falls, and we're going to go around and visit all the employees we can find.
Caddy, we need some music here.
Twist so fine, twist so-
No, there's no sign of him here. Yeah, I'm gonna check the arcade real quick, and if they're not there, I'm going to Moon's house. I'm gonna catch him this time. All right.
Hey, Kelly, what's happening?
Hey, man. Just found out Dan's on his way to your house, man. You better get over there quick. He's out to get you, all right?
Thank you, man. I owe you. All right, bye. Dan's heading to my house. Then catch us down at the other place we're going. Right to my house to look for us there. We gotta beat him there, man. Go!
All right, step on it.
Right there. Dude, let me off right here. I can go in the back way.